1822. So last night we watched Kofi Kingston run the gauntlet when he defeated the last man, Randy Orton. Now, I was happy. People on Twitter was happy. But then I look at the clock on my laptop. 9:53. Still time left in the show. And we all knew something was going to happen. Vince McMahon came out, told Kofi Kingston, to hit WrestleMania Kofi Kingston, who had to defeat Daniel Bryan, the W champion. And Kofi Kingston didn't defeat Daniel Bryan. So everybody on Twitter, we all let down once again by Kofi Kingston, once again getting screwed by Vince McMahon. Now, Kofi Kingston, Kofi Mania has been running wild, brother. Fans are behind Kofi Kingston. The W is telling an excellent story with Kofi Kingston. Daniel Bryan was in the same situation. And it's funny that Daniel Bryan is the champion as a heel. Kofi Kingston is the face. Same dynamic. Kofi Kingston is Daniel Bryan from years ago. It's just crazy how things can happen, W. Something you couldn't have script. Because Kofi Kingston was never the original plans for WrestleMania in the first place. Mustafa Ali was supposed to be in the match. He was hurt. Kofi replaced him, and it's been magic ever since with Kofi Kingston. The crowd decided we want Kofi Kingston to be the guy to hit WrestleMania to face Daniel Bryan for the WWE Championship. Now, what's going to happen in the next 2 weeks? Because it's March 20th, WrestleMania is April 7th. What are they going to do to get Kofi Kingston in the match against Daniel Bryan at WrestleMania? Now, this is what I'm coming up with. Now, you watch the guys backstage rooting for Kofi Kingston to win the gauntlet match. And what I see happening, like they did with Daniel Bryan with the fans, you know, crowding the ring, letting Triple H, Stephanie know that they want Daniel Bryan to get a match at WrestleMania when you had the match between Batista and Randy Orton. And what I see happening on SmackDown with Vince McMahon, you know, going to talk about who we're going to announce to be the person to face Daniel Bryan WrestleMania for the W Championship. Tell me y'all like this. I'm coming up with this. The people who are watching Kofi King in the backstage and the other talents in the back will come out and let this man know we are tired of you screwing Kofi Kingston. So you know what? If Kofi Kingston do not get opportunity at the WWE Championship at WrestleMania, we will walk out the company. And that's how you get Kofi Kingston a match against Daniel Bryan. I don't think they got to do one more match to get Kofi Kingston involved. Because what else can you do? You already did a gauntlet. What's next for Kofi Kingston to win a match? I don't think you got to go that route with him winning a match to face Daniel Bryan. I think they're just so much better. I know years ago they did something like that with Triple H when he was running things. And everybody decided to leave. I think it's just better to do it that way. You don't need a match to get Kofi Kingston involved. I don't want to see what they did with Daniel Bryan. Had Kofi defeat somebody, then get a match later on. You already did it already. Just have the locker room, get behind Kofi, the fans behind Kofi, and have the talents in the back say Vince. Damn it, the whole SmackDown locker room. Do not like what's going on with this man. You are drunk with the power. You are screwing Kofi Kingston over. If you don't give him this match, we are out of here. I think that's the perfect angle on SmackDown next Tuesday or the last Tuesday of the Go Home Show. Little brain lock right there. Sorry. Yeah. On a Go Home Show of SmackDown, you could do that angle or you could do it this upcoming Tuesday. So that's what I'm going with. I hope W go that route right there. I always say route. I know people say route. I know you say route people. Because of football, I'm just saying routes. So I'm not used to saying route all the time. So forgive me, people. That's what I want the W to do right there. Just do that with Kofi Kingston. Just have the guys in the back just ready to leave. And force this man to put Kofi Kingston in the match at WrestleMania. It's all perfect sense. Because why I keep showing backstage if you ain't gonna do that with the backstage people? It's make perfect sense, people. Kofi Mania, man. Everybody behind Kofi Kingston. A lot of fans behind him. A A lot of people are following Twitter behind Kofi Kingston. We all want Kofi Kingston doing the belt, man, because, you know, it's time to get a black man to be the WWE champion. There's not anybody else who should be the champion besides Kofi Kingston. Nobody else but Kofi Kingston. So that's the video right here. Give me y'all thoughts on this video about Kofi Kingston. And do y'all like what I'm talking about? Have the locker room tell this man, you don't give him an opportunity for the belt, we are out of here. So hit the like button, people. I'm trying to grow this goddamn channel. I know it will take a while because, you know, wrestling videos ain't what it used to be when it comes to YouTube, but I'm going to keep banging out video. So don't forget, hit the subscribe button. I'm out. Peace.